A more advanced version of falling out of handstand is actually to rolley polley out, kind of similar how you would do in your headstand. So what will happen is I'm going to tuck my chin, I will bend my hands, and I'll roll my body through and over. So how this happens is I come into handstand, I'll lose the handstand, so coming up and out. So all I'm doing is rolling my body, bending my arms, and letting myself come through. So I don't want to go this way, I have to come down into the mat.